ये स्टूडेंट नाउ फिल इन द ब्लैंक. इफ द फोर्स इंक्रीज द प्रेशर विल इंक्रीज बिकॉज फोर्स इज प्रेशर इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू फोर्स राइट. द फोर्स ऑफ फ्रिक्शन ऑलवेज एक्ट इन द डायरेक्शन अपोजिट टू द डायरेक्शन ऑफ मोशन. जिस तरफ मोशन है उस डायरेक्शन से अपोजिट हमेशा फ्रिक्शन ऑफ फोर्स लगता है ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ कॉन्टैक्ट राइट. द फोर्स अप्लाइड बाई द हैमर ऑन द नेल वाइल बैंगिंग इट ऑन ए ब्लॉक ऑफ वुड इज कॉल्ड मस्कुलर फोर्स. बिकॉज आप जो है आपकी मसल वहां पर वर्क कर रही है ठीक है हैमर को जो है यूज करने में तो दैट इज कॉल्ड मस्कुलर फोर्स. द फोर्स एग्जर्टेड बाई द अर्थ ऑन ए बॉडी इज कॉल्ड ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स ऑफ अर्थ. इट इज नॉट ऑफ बॉडी इट शुड बी ऑफ अर्थ. ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स ऑफ अर्थ. द फोर्स एक्टिंग परपेंडिकुलर टू द सर्फेस इज कॉल्ड थ्रस्ट राइट. दिस इज कॉल्ड थ्रस्ट. इट इज एक्चुअली नॉट देयर इन योर चैप्टर बट बिकॉज द क्वेश्चन इज देयर सो दिस आई हैव गिवन द आंसर. द फोर्स दैट इज एक्टिंग परपेंडिकुलर टू द सर्फेस ऑफ टू द सर्फेस इज कॉल्ड थ्रस्ट राइट. नाउ ट्रू दिस थ्रस्ट इज डेफिनेशन एंड डिटेल इज नॉट देयर इन योर चैप्टर सो दैट इज वाई आई एम नॉट गोइंग इन टू डिटेल ऑफ थ्रस्ट राइट. True and false. Force is equal to pressure upon area. No, actually pressure is equal to force upon area. Then force will be we put area in this side. So if force will be equal to pressure into area, not pressure upon area. So this is false. The atomic pressure increases as we go higher altitude. If we go higher in altitude, अगर हम altitude higher जाएंगे तो वहां पर क्या है एयर का जो दबाव है वो कम हो जाएगा. एयर जो है कम होगी वहां पर ठीक है. जहां पे एयर कम होगी तो वहां पे प्रेशर ड्यू टू एयर विल आल्सो बी लेस राइट. सो दिस इज फॉल्स. नाउ फ्लूइड एग्जर्ट प्रेशर ऑन वॉल ऑफ कंटेनर राइट. यस फ्लूइड एग्जर्ट प्रेशर ऑन इन ऑल डायरेक्शन. The pressure is maximum at the topmost level of the liquid in the container. No, false. It is on the lowermost level. See this activity, right? So, this is false. It is easier to carry a bag with broad handles as compared to a bag with thin handle, right? True, because broad handle will increase the area. So, more the area, less will be the pressure, right? Okay now give reason of the following. If one get caught in a swamp is nothing but marshy daldal jisko bolte hain. He or she is advised to lie flat. Why flat? Agar aap seedhe khade rahoge to jo aapka area hai wo area jo hai wo kam hoga. If you lay down तो आपका जो बॉडी का जो एरिया है जितना एरिया आपकी बॉडी ने लिया वो ज़्यादा हो जाएगा. तो मोर द एरिया लेस विल बी द प्रेशर. तो आप नीचे कम दसोगे आप जो है स्टेप पर ही उसके सरफेस पर ही लेटे रह जाओगे ठीक है. दैट इज व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड इट इज एडवाइज टू ले डाउन फ्लैट राइट. यू टू राइट दिस ऑल दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर इन योर फेयर नोटबुक राइट. आई एम जस्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग यू okay. You are in 8th class, so I am not going to give you dictation, right? Like it was given in junior classes. It is easier to move with flat shoes in sand rather than pointed heel. Same, pointed heel is having less area. When pointing a heel is having less area, so the pressure will be more. Right? Whereas in flat shoes, area is more, so pressure is less. So it is easier to move with flat shoes in sand. Right? Heavy vehicle have wider tire. Same. Heavy vehicle having more load, heavy weight. Right?
So they are having heavy weight. So if the tires width is more, अगर उनके टायर चौड़े हैं तो वो एरिया इंक्रीज कर दिया, राइट, इंक्रीज द एरिया एंड द प्रेशर विल बी डिक्रीज ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर हैवी व्हीकल, राइट. प्रेशर जो है उस हैवी व्हीकल का ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ अर्थ इज लेस, राइट, बिकॉज ऑफ वाइडर और ब्रॉडर टायर्स. द साइज ऑफ ए बबल इंक्रीजेज एज इट rises toward the surface, right? As it rises toward the surface, the pressure exerted by the fluid on the bubble is less, so that bubble will able to increase more, the size of bubble will increase more. This is in this activity it is explained, right? Now we prefer to use a sharp nail than a blunt one because the area of the sharp nail is less, so pressure will be more, so it will be easy to that nail will buried inside the wooden plank, right. What is force? Give its SI unit. Push or pull is called force, right. The SI unit of force is Newton. Example of forces are muscular force, gravitational force, magnetic force, friction, right. Name the type of forces acting on an object hanging on a spring. Hanging on a spring, gravitational force of earth. This activity, right. A weight hanging on a spring, so the force acting on this this object is gravitational force of earth, because earth attract all the object toward itself, that is called gravitational force. A moving object, muscular force, with the muscle we move an object, right. Piece of paper attracted by a charge comb, that is electrostatic force. Electrostatic force is the force that is acted by a charged particle on the another charged particle, right. That is a non-contact forces. This one activity, right. Got it? So electrostatic force. What happens when more than one force is acting on an object? When two forces are acting on an object, if they are acting on the same direction, then the resultant will be the sum of both the forces. If they are acting on the opposite direction, then the resultant force will be the subtraction of these forces, right. Define the term pressure. Describe some example of pressure from everyday life. Pressure is actually the impact of force on a unit area, right, that is called pressure. Impact or effect of force is measured by a quantity called pressure, which is defined as a force acting on a unit area of a surface. Pressure is equal to force upon area. The unit of pressure is Pascal. SI unit of pressure is Pascal, which is equal to Newton per meter square. And example of pressure or application of pressure on in our day-to-day life. Using knife with a sharp edge, right? Carrying bag with a broader strips. Carrying school bag with the broader strips, right, because broader strips have more area, so less pressure will be exerted on our shoulder, right. Then hammering a nail with a sharp edge, right, so that the area is decreased, pressure is more, so it will be easier, right, for a carpenter. Okay, so and there are so many other एप्लीकेशन ऑफ प्रेशर, दीज आर ऑल द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ और एप्लीकेशन ऑफ प्रेशर इन आवर डे टू डे लाइफ, राइट. नाउ व्हाट इज एटमोस्फेरिक प्रेशर? अर्थ इज सराउंडेड बाई ए एनवलप ऑफ एयर, दैट इज कॉल्ड एटमोस्फियर, एंड द प्रेशर एग्जर्टेड बाई दैट एटमोस्फियर इज कॉल्ड एटमोस्फेरिक प्रेशर, राइट. नाउ डिस्क्राइब थ्री इफेक्ट ऑफ फोर्स विद एप्रोप्रिएट एग्जाम्पल. थ्री इफेक्ट ऑफ फोर्स, फोर्स हैव इफेक्ट ऑन अवर डे टू डे लाइफ. एनी ह्यूमन बींग वी आर मूविंग विद बाई द मस्कुलर फोर्स दैट इज एग्जर्टेड बाई अवर बॉडी, राइट. वी आर प्लेइंग और रनिंग ड्यू टू अवर मस्कुलर फोर्स, राइट. ऑल द ऑटोमोबाइल सेक्टर, ऑल द फोर व्हीलर टू व्हीलर, दे ऑल आर रनिंग ड्यू टू द फोर्स ऑफ द इंजन दैट इज देयर इनसाइड एवरी ऑटोमोबाइल. देन व्हेन एनी ऑब्जेक्ट दैट इज फॉलिंग ऑन अर्थ, इट इज ड्यू टू द ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स ऑफ अर्थ. अर्थ अट्रैक्ट्स ऑल ऑब्जेक्ट टूवर्ड इटसेल्फ, दिस इज द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स, राइट. सो दीज आर थ्री एग्जाम्पल, दे आर सो मेनी एग्जाम्पल्स, यू कैन टेक एनी एग्जाम्पल, इट्स नॉट लाइक यू विल टेक ओनली दिस थ्री ओनली, यू कैन टेक एनी अदर ऑल्सो. डिफ्रेंशिएट बिटवीन कॉन्टैक्ट एंड नॉन कॉन्टैक्ट फोर्सेज, गिव प्रॉपर एग्जाम्पल, आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन्ड. कॉन्टैक्ट फोर्सेज वेन द टू ऑब्जेक्ट दे आर इन कॉन्टैक्ट, दे आर इन फिजिकल कॉन्टैक्ट विद ईच अदर एंड द फोर्स इज अप्लाइड at that time, then this is called contact forces. Like muscular force without contacting anything, like this is a pen I have, this is my hand, right, this is my hand, so I can't lift the pen without touching it, right. So after touching it only I can lift it, so this is the contact between me and the pen. So this is a muscular force, right. So these are the contact forces. Muscular force, frictional force is also a contact forces. Friction force always act opposite to the direction of motion, right. Then non-contact forces, the forces in which no contact, no physical contact is required between the two object and the force is exerted, like our gravitational force, electrostatic force and our magnetic force, right. If there are two magnet, then if they will either attract each other or they will repel each other, right. But without there is no contact between them and still they are repelling or attracting each other, so this is the magnetic force. All the objects that are falling on earth is due to the gravitational force of earth, because earth attracts all the object toward itself, right. Then electrostatic force, the force exerted by a charge particle on another charge particle, this is called electrostatic force, right. This is also non-contact forces. How do you represent pressure numerically? What is the SI unit of pressure? Define it. I have defined it earlier, right. Pressure is the force upon area, numerically means with formula, right. So formula of pressure is force upon area. So pressure is the force that is acting on a unit area of surface, right. SI unit of pressure is SI unit of force upon SI unit of area, that is Newton upon meter per second square. Meter per second square is equal to Pascal, okay. Or 1 Pascal is equal when 1 Newton of force is acting on a unit area, right. This is called 1 Pascal. Demonstrate that liquid exert equal pressure at same depth and the pressure exerted by the liquid increases with the depth with the help of an activity. This is the activity, right. Here in first case, if the holes are on the same depth, then they will exert equal pressure, and so the water that is coming out will fall at a equal speed and at a equal distance. But when we have three holes having different depth, then the one which is on the lowest one, he will have the more pressure, he will have the more pressure, and the fluid that come out from it will have more speed, and it will fall at a more distance, right? So this is the activity. To explain all this, you have to explain this activity in this answer. Show the presence of atmospheric pressure with the help of an activity. Same. This activity, right? This activity shows that there's an atmospheric pressure is there, right? Okay. Name the phenomenon that is demonstrated in the given picture. This is the same. This both are the same question, right? Answer will also be the same. This activity, right? Now, force type, contact forces, non-contact forces. Contact forces are muscular force, frictional force. Non-contact forces are magnetic force, electrostatic force, and gravitational force, right? Effects, change the shape of an object, make an object at rest to move, change the speed of a moving object, right? Okay. Okay. Now, this is your exercise part of chapter 11. Now all of you should write down all the exercise part in your fair notebook, learn it, and then we will revise the both the chapter, and then your UT exam will be there. In your UT exam, most of the questions will be of MCQ, but yes, there are some subjective questions where you have to explain the terms, right? So with that, your UT syllabus is over, and your UT syllabus is two chapter, that is first one, crop production and management, and second is force and pressure. These are the two chapters that will come in your UT1. Okay, thank you, student.